So we had a very hot day today. And this is how, I guess this will cool things off. Well, a lot of lightning, but not a lot of thunder. Is that lightning showing up on this thing? I wonder. It seems like the lightning's over there. Not over there. I wish it was over there. A lot easier for me to... Ooh! That was a big one. That was a big one. What is the temperature? Focus.
So it's like 80 degrees, I guess.
Why is it so hard to read? Not enough light? It's going on. Seriously. Yeah, spell it. It's 80 degrees. It's around 80. It was in the 90s. So it's what? 9:21 p.m. It's over there. Is that lightning showing up on this thing? I wonder. Woo! That was a good one. I don't want to get fried. Ooh. I don't want to get turned into... Normally I wouldn't be out here. Is it showing up on this? I'm wondering. I don't think it's showing up. I don't think you can see the light. Bummer. That's a bummer. Oh! Did you see that?
That was a bright one.
It's gotta be showing. Show. So it's down to 80 degrees. Thereabouts. 80 would be in centigrade. That was something. That was something. Did you get that? Some lightning there. But like I said, it's like over there, the main, the bolts, the big bolts. Yes. Well, sounds like it's winding down. This is, as far as the rain is concerned. Oh, man. That was a big one. Damn. Yeah, I mean, like, it's coming from over there. Coming up in 14 minutes. Oh, like I say, it's the main shoe is over there. Thank you. That's so nice. Like I said, it's 80 degrees or thereabouts, down from the mid 90s. Yeah, well, yeah, I'm trying to figure out 80 degrees in centigrade would be. Twenty-six, twenty-seven centigrade. That was thunder. Or not thunder, lightning. Yeah, so this is more like a lightning storm. Stay out here forever.